Guardian, you busy?
We hear you, Sagira.
We've, got an urgent Vex problem in the forest.
You can solve most of those with explosions. We'll take a look. Someone care to explain what's going on?
The Root Mind is back.
More precisely, I remade it using the power of the forest. Fortunately, the situation has escaped my oversight. Many elements of your first visit have been recreated. Only the algorithm is missing. Fight as if your life depends on it, because it does.
You say that like this isn't your fault.
It won't happen again.
Yes, it will.
I never thought I'd see how the Vex won Mercury. They're poisoning the world with radiolaria. I'm reading arc energy at the pinnacle of the spire. A massive signal.
That would be the Root Mind. We offed it the first time we were here, but looks like it's fully operational again. After the Guardian destroyed the Root Mind the first time, we spent weeks taking the simulation apart. The Vex have rebuilt it entirely. You've really messed things up this time, Osiris.
It was a risk I had to take, Sagira. The Guardian has this handled.
That Minotaur is coated in temporal shielding. It will negate our weapons. Power source looks external. Guardian, down.
Entirely, complete with security measures. Sagira and I spent weeks taking it down. Vex efficiency will be the death of us all.
hoping the root mine would take longer to get set up, but its arc beam is at full intensity. It'll be as tough as it was the first time.
I wasn't here for that. I think I was dead.
Don't be dramatic. You were asleep.
I saw things in the dark. The Traveler was there. And it was so small.
Thank you.
Osiris, you said this was your simulation. Well, your pet Vex left a simulated corpse.
Wasn't a pet, not that time. Well, thank you for your help, Guy. I've kept you from the Vanguard long enough.
Go do what you do best.